you're experiencing, I gratify it in simply. Allow it to be, with compassion and without judgment. Then once that, faithful path is a guide to go inward and forward by asking ourselves. How can I apply faithful path? It can also be beneficial to use that. Different sections of the eightfold path is an end of your reflection. Wise understanding. As we engage in the world, rather than withdraw from it, we can. Use wise understanding to work without pain, attachment, or craving. By paying attention to our actions and the results of those actions, we can. To change where our choices are leading, if we intend to act in ways that have positive results, and if we're aware of the true intention enough, nature of our actions, then we'll see better results, better meaning less. Suffering less harm. The word, karma, in Sanskrit translates to what our actions prove. Any intentional act, mental, verbal, or physical, is a kind of karma. Skillful or wise actions strengthen our sense of balance, kindness, compassion, loving, and equanimity. When we act unskillfully or lame, wisely, when we steal, lie, take advantage of somebody else, our thoughts. Intentional karma based on our own craving with illusions, it creates an immediate sense of imbalance. It fights with our intention to avoid harming others. Karma is determined by our intention and applies to any volitional or purposeful action, the result of our volitional actions made. Any increase in our happiness or any lead to additional suffering. There is no actor apart from action, and there is no action without intention. Unskillful actions leave us less able to meet the next challenge or pain in the face. For example, when we steal, we have to immediately justify to ourselves why our greed was more important than the harm we caused. By taking, we must create a clever story, hide our actions, and adjust to that. Fear of getting caught, ultimately, if the theft gets discovered, we might have to deal with financial or legal consequences, or face a lack of trust from our community. Similarly, when we're dishonest, we immediately focus energy on maintaining our own truth. We must emotionally carry that potential pain that is caused to others and ourselves if the lie is revealed. This understanding of karma rests on the insight that we are responsible for our own happiness and misery, and there is a cause to every experience of happiness or misery. From a Buddhist point of view, our choice. exhibition. All the socks in here. Name that's the exposure over in Europe. Said with invitation at the end. Oh, oh, I've been invited by you. Yes, that's new, Miss Beatdrop. Beatdrop, you know, she was the new one. Then we can drop some in the shack, sick. Shy. Yes, I look at the little record soon. Maybe you need to. Wish me in your hearing. Shy. Welcome to this news. We're all on the town. Maybe a progress needed. Tonight, certain of us are not here. Near plus your enemies will be soft city. Near plus in the night. Wish we were in Europe. You're passing me from immediately private, why sush? Those who are the villains, niggers, they can only fight. See ya? Shy. Swish me with a short sermon, see a machine with six names, give it a pick. Yeah, brother. Me, Bush. Yeah, I'm missing it.